beside her, I am the better man. When I look to leave her, I always stagger back again. Once I built an ivory tower so I could worship from above. When I climbed down to be set free, she took me in again. There's a big, a big hot sun beating on the big people in a big hot world. When she comes to greet me, she is mercy at my feet. Yeah, when I see a pin of charm, she just throws it back at me. There's a big,
made it to the island. I'm about to take a walk around. I've got 40 minutes here and then heading back. Right, so first port of call is the bell tower. It's oh, not that way. Must be this way. So the bell is driven by a pendulum, and the workings of which is in here. So you're actually allowed to ring the bell of the church. The only other place I've ever done that is in Dublin. So let's go and give it a try. That's one of the old buildings here on the island. Not sure what's in there. This island is not inhabited, so I guess there's probably a tourist shop in there or something like that. So this is behind the church, an area that the sun doesn't really hit during the day, hence why there's so much snow around here. But when you come around to where the sun does reach, pretty much clear of snow. Okay, well I'm back from the island, about to pick up my car and head off to a gorge. Well, just stop the car briefly. I'm in Triglav National Park. It's a really beautiful area, as most of this place actually is. A few signs up here to describe where we are. There's the hire car, good old Corsa. And then just over here, pretty nice flowing river, as clear as anything.
Oh, it's a mystery to me. We have agreed with which we have agreed. And you think you have to want more than you need. Until you have it all, you won't be free. Society, you're crazy breed. I hope you're not lonely without me. Society, crazy indeed. You're not lonely without me. Less is more, but if less is more, how you keeping score? It means for every point you make, your level drops. Kinda like you're starting from the top, and you can't do that. Society, crazy Andy. Hope you're not lonely without me.
German soldiers occupied Bled in 1944 towards the end of the Second World War. Quite often those German soldiers would come out to these parts. This is the town of Rodovna, to pick up firewood to take back. Well, one time some of the locals held two German soldiers captive and the Germans responded by burning the entire village down. This is one of the houses, a stone house. All that's left now is stone, and many people were burned alive in these buildings as well. But this is the best example, I think, of, you can see the chimney stack there as well. Let's have a closer look at that chimney stack. Can make out obviously the rooms as well as the windows. There's no roof left apart from this section here. There's a roof there, stone roof. I guess the rest of the building would have had perhaps a wooden roof. Some more burnt down houses in the village. Okay, well, I've stopped again. Saw this little bridge. Look at this, it's only got one side rail. Again, it's just fresh, clear water coming down off the mountains. Okay, well, I've parked my car back at the hotel, walked about 20 minutes around the lake to the starting point of these two walks. You can see the top one, Ojstrica, I think that's how you pronounce it. That's the one I took last night. And then the one pointing to the right, Ojstrica, something like that. That's pointing in this direction. So that's the one I'm gonna try and do right now. She creaks and groans, she knows she has seen this all before. She has seen this all before. She has slowly fell. Okay, it's getting steeper now. I think nearly at the top. There it is up there. It's the path right in the center of the shot.
Soldier on my boat.
day. Well, it's 5:30 and I'm about to walk back down the hill, about 20 minutes to the bottom, and then about another 20 minutes back to the car, which is at the hotel. And then I'm going to take about an hour's drive into Ljubljana, which is where I've got to return the rental car by 8 o'clock tonight. And then I'm spending the rest of the trip in Slovenia's capital, Ljubljana. So you've seen on the video what a place Bled is. Incredible scenery just everywhere you go. The Julian Alps area of Slovenia, as it kind of borders into Austria and Italy, is just magnificent. So without any further ado, let's hit the road.